Hi, I'm Stuart Albertson with Albertson & Davidson, and I want to talk to you about trust and estate litigation attorneys versus trust and estate planning attorneys. And there's a significant distinction between those two types of attorneys. Obviously, by definition, one set of attorneys does planning and the other set of attorneys litigates those plans. So for example, if your parents want to go and create a trust and a will and durable powers of attorney, they're going to go visit with their estate planning attorney who will help them formulate those documents, put them together, execute them. Whereas a litigator comes along usually after mom and dad have passed away. And the litigators are involved in trust contests, will contests, petitions to compel accountings and distributions and those types of things. The thing with trust litigation attorneys is it's a specialty in the law that combines two complex areas of being a lawyer. One of those is knowing all the rules of being a litigator, and the other set of rules on how trusts and estates are planned. So many times you will see former estate planning attorneys who have spent years being on the planning side of things become trust litigators. That's who you need to find if you're going to file a trust contest, if you're going to file a will contest, if you're going to file any type of claim against a trustee for breach of fiduciary duty, for failing to make distributions, or abusing the trust assets, or whatever the facts may be pertaining to a litigated matter involving a trust and estate. So if you're looking for the correct attorney to help you, it's going to be a trust and estate litigation attorney, not an estate planning attorney.
Albertson & Davidson is here to help you fight for your inheritance. Check out aldavlaw.com for our complete library of helpful legal videos and articles from your favorite California trust and will litigation law firm, Albertson & Davidson, LLP.